ask anyone on the motorcyclist staff to name the best middleweight sport bike on the market, and one of these two bikes will be at the top of the list. The other will be right there in its trap. Both the Kawasaki ZX6R and the Triumph Daytona 675R are truly outstanding motorcycles. They boast broadband power, are laden with impressive components and features, and they offer the kind of telepathic handling that will elevate any rider's game. Both the ZX6R and Daytona 675R break the standard inline 4.599cc mold with unorthodox engine designs. One has a class-defined 636cc cheater motor, the other a new, shorter-stroke triple. Both offer more torque and smoother power delivery than their supersport contemporaries, making them better suited to the street and easier to ride at the track. These two supersports are bound together by their non-conformity, but only one can be the best. It was our pleasure to determine a winner via 2 days of street riding and a full day strafing apexes at Chuckwalla Valley Raceway in Desert Center, California. We've delved into the details and heaped praise on both of these bikes before and first ride reports and road tests, so we'll just hit the high points and get right into the nitty-gritty.